Hi, it's Kevin Nealon. Welcome to my new chat show called Hiking with Kevin. My first guest today is going to be Matthew Modine. You know him from Full Metal Jacket. You know him more recently from Stranger Things. What was it like working with Francis Ford Coppola?
Stanley Kubrick. Yeah.
That's right, Matthew. Any movies you turned down that you regret?
Back to the Future.
You turned down Back to the Future?
Yes.
You idiot. I never turned down any roles.
Never.
Everything I've been offered, I've taken. Well, now wait a minute. Now you're saying that Stanley Kubrick, is it Kubrick?
Rick.
That's, I'm thinking of the Rubik's Cube.
Yeah.
He's not a director.
Okay.
So what's like a audition process like for you?
Yeah, audition we did.
When you first started.
Yeah.
What was that?
They were great, terrific.
I want to thank my first guest, Matthew Modine, for coming on and being my first guest. And I hope you come back and watch again sometime.